Well, the reason why I don't want to watch any of our old videos is because I feel sad watching them since we haven't done YouTube in so long. You know what I mean? So I'm just really happy to be back recording again because I know every time we do look back at those videos, I always feel sadness because I just wish we were doing it again.
Oh, yeah, I just dried his clothes. He's got this. Used to be Mason's, guys. This little.
Yeah. It's okay, cielo. Okay, mi cielo.
Let me give them to you. Guys, yeah, normally I take them out and give them to Suzette. Hold on, let me switch. Because look, this goes over his head, no? Or it doesn't matter.
It usually does, but.
But now that I guess I'm
filming. I gotta do.
Gotta do it all by yourself. Enjoy.
Gotta pretend I'm super mono.
Oh, I'm Charlie boy. You're gonna knock out real quick.
Some people say you can start sleep training them like, you know, really as early on as you want. And some people think you shouldn't start sleep training until they're 3 months because that's when they stop being newborns. We're all just doing our best. Martin's over there on the kid's case. Hopefully I'm not all the way zoomed in. Lord. Okay, there we go.
Trying to teach Mason how to wash dishes.
Yeah, so I feel like our last easy year with Mason was when he was 5 years old because he's been testy ever since. But right now he's in a phase or a stage, better yet, where he has, you know, chores. He's had them and it kind of takes him a while to complete because he likes to complain and whine. And I'm kind of like, you don't want me to tell him that part? This is not for them. This is for you to look back on so that you can know that when you were a kid, you like to make the process longer of instead of just getting your chores done. Film your son doing his chores. But don't get him in his underwear. He has underwear.
The kids always got freaking underwear on.
Hey.
You finish your chores, boy?
Yeah.
You sneaking something?
Mm-mm.
Look, show them how tall you are now, dude.
Good job.
Show them how tall you are.
Wait.
No, show them. Look, step away real quick. So Mason was right here. And we put the right here. Because he actually did use his tippy toes for that one. So I crossed it out.
No, that I was wearing shoes.
No, you use tippy toes. He likes to cheat. January 28th, he was this height. Now it's July and he's up there now. You see that? Look, this is 50 inches right here, guys. He's like a good 53 inches.
Pretty sure he's gonna be like taller than me.
Mm-hmm.
We got some important errands to run today, so we're gonna switch the red hair dye for the other color. I'm gonna dye my hair. Don't tell them yet. It's a surprise. And also, we gotta get a pregnancy test because I don't think I'm pregnant. But what? I haven't got my period, and I know I'm breastfeeding, but I'm not exclusively breastfeeding, so I kind of don't understand why I haven't gotten my period. It kind of scares me. No. I don't believe it, though. I don't think I am, but...
It'd be rough as heck. He's happy. Like,
big brother here,
better
big
be safe
here.
And sorry, you know? Ooh, I just took a DNA test. Turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Never record in the store anymore, so he wants to redo the shot of him picking that up.
Dude, we never grill. We're not grilling peeps, but today Peru, USA women's just won.
So we're celebrating. And Peru won, and today Peru's winning. Well, hopefully. Well, they're playing for sure. So hopefully they win, and we have more to celebrate today. USA women's team played so freaking
USA
good, too.
USA men's versus
so
USA. I mean, USA men's and then Mexican men's are playing tonight, too, so.
I feel like you're a celebrity that I'm chasing with the camera on at the store since I'm not used to recording anymore when we're out and about. It looks like you got scratched by a tiger. Oh my gosh, it really does. What happened? Oh, okay. It's just the impression from the car. I really thought he got scratched somewhere. Look at him. He's super happy puppy. Let him get out of the car today. He's not captive today.
He stays in the car because he gives us hell every single
time. He does. He's not one to really like to be out. But we gotta, I told Mar, we have to continue life. Like, we can't just, you know, stay closed in just because we have a baby. But it's kind of a struggle because it's like, what's easier? To take him out while he is fussing at the store, or to just let Martin go down real quick and get it done? And usually we pick that, but...
You guys stay home and I go get the stuff.
Huh. But we're like a family who, we like to come to the grocery store together all the time. We've always liked to do that, huh? Like, it's never like you go by yourself and then me go by myself. Like, we all come together all the time.
Especially when we go grocery shopping.
Yeah.
What are we getting next?
That's it. I just wanted some egg whites. Move it, dog. I know your girlfriend's out there. The dog doesn't know why you guys are cooking his girlfriend.
That's not his girlfriend.
La vaca moo. It's so disturbing to see you guys cooking meat. I'm not gonna lie, it really is.
You said you're not gonna even look at it.
Well, I have to vlog. What can
it's
I do?
It's burning.
His first big flip. Ready? You feel it?
We just put the veggies on there already.
Ready? Ooh, nice. You feel that?
Baby's awake, baby's awake, baby. Baby's awake. Mama's here, mama's here, mama's here. Mama's here. Mama's here, my love. Mama's here. Mama's here. Did you have a good nap?
Dinner, sir.
Did you have a good nap?
Dinner, sir.
We're having a cookout. Brother's helping cook some food so that we can watch the Peru game. Yeah, sir, yo. I didn't get to cut the zucchini yet, love. Mason's so proud of his meat. By the way, guys, I don't really judge anybody who eats meat at all. Like, I really, really don't. The first meat that the boys have ever grilled. And they're eating it right now. Is it good? You guys love it?
Yeah,
baby's a vegetarian, just like mama. I love, oh, okay. And he's mad about it.
Just woke up.
Guys.
You tired?
We're going on a hike. It's 3 a.m. Wait, what? Why did they say that? It's 4 a.m.
Yeah, there you go.
Or 5 a.m.
No, it's 4. It's 4:30 right now. What time is it? 4 what? 35? Mm-hmm. We're going to go to a hike because Mason and baby want to go see the sunrise, right? Wait, baby. He's wide awake. What are we doing to ourselves, Nobim?
I'm living.
We gonna regret this or what?
We are, but this is what
living is. Hours of sleep.
So ready.
You ready, my boy? Let's go. We made it. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. You really missing? Guys. They blocked off the whole street, so it took us an extra like 15 minutes to get here. So hopefully we get here on time. Let's go, let's go. We have some time to make up, Mason. You ready? What time is it? You bring your phone? Yeah.
Yeah, you got our water bottles?
Yeah, I got everything in the backpack. So you think you can go straight up?
Huh?
You might have to go through a shortcut. You okay, bro? You tired? No?
The kids are real MVP.
You tired, babe?
Yes, I'm tired. What's more motivating than having my kids with me?
Look at the kid, dude. That's motivating right there. Shoot. Uphill right now, no?
It's not too bad. It was just like the rocks that had me scared.
I'm waiting for your mama.
Kids got
ooh, damn, look at that lady over there freaking doing squats and stuff at the top.
I used to be on that level. Trying to get back to that.
We chose to take a rest.
I don't remember if it's hard, Martin. We have to get back in shape. Like, seriously, this is insane.
You tired? No. You good?
No, your kid's freaking ready to keep going.
I know. We gotta keep going.
Holy crap.
It hurts your calves, huh? Huh?
Get me some
you
water.
Felt it?
So I passed on the torch to Martin.
What the heck is
this? Mason's making us go all the way to the top. That's my boy. He motivates me, man. It's crazy because I've always worked out with him and pushed him, and now he's here. We're working out. He's pushing me.
We made it. We made it all the way to the top. Baby two. Hey, baby.
I'm excited to do this more often, dude.
Hey, baby.
I'm really excited.
Look at that view, though, man. Look at that view. Look at that view. This is where we released the 20K balloons, right here.
Yeah.
Remember? Right here. Where's the kid? Where's the man of the hour?
It's your big day.
Hey, my boy.
It's your big day.
He's so excited.
What's today, Mason? Tell him what today is. Devin Booker camp. Mason's a Lakers fan, but we're coming to the Suns' best players camp, huh, puppy? To meet them, practice with them.
Counting down the days, marking it down.
Yeah. We've been waiting for this day for how long? A couple months, right? Yeah? You excited?
Go there for 2 days.
2 days. I'm so excited for Mason. I'm so excited. I've never been a part of this. I've never been to anything like this. Like, you're gonna be practicing with a professional basketball player, dude.
Getting some of his best tips and tricks. Mason is obsessed with
basketball. Devin Booker, too.
Like, he knows a lot about it.
A lot.
We haven't put him in training, in like a league or anything yet, but he is gonna start a league as well this Tuesday.
This Tuesday, too, huh?
Like, it's all about basketball. He eats, breathes, and sleeps basketball.
Football or basketball, boy? Football or basketball?
He says football's his second favorite sport.
Football's always been my favorite sport, but I let the kid choose whatever he likes.
Exactly. It's all about whatever
I've
he
never even
to
pushed
do.
Him for to do anything as in, like, basketball.
Let him be his own person.
Yeah, we just tell him, like, whatever you do, dude, just do, try your best, do it 100%.
Work hard. He's happy. Yeah,
this is all worth it, guys.
His happiness is
this
everything.
Is all worth it. And baby's here with his Jordans. Mason made him wear his Jordans today.
Like, why?
Hi, Mason.
And you Booker fan. Hi, Booker fan. Are you a Suns fan, Mama?
Heck no. Is he a Suns fan, Mason?
Yes. Smile, Baba. Freaking kid, man. Let's go, Baba. Love your brother. He loves Mason so much. I think during like the first month of life, he didn't really recognize Mason too much, but now he's just absolutely obsessed with him. Happy, he just turned 3 months just the other day, just yesterday. Feliz tres mesesitos, chuleria. No, mi amor, tiene tres meses, chulo. How do you feel to be 3 months old? Mason, don't scream in his ear. You know that scares him. Don't be too loud.
I know. When I do it loud, though.
When you do it super loud, right? So, like, if Mason screams, usually he's with it. He loves it. But if he screams too loud, which is, like, it's a thin line between what's loud and not loud enough for him, he will start crying. So, you never know. But sometimes he'll celebrate it and be happy. Ha, gordo. Oh, look at him. Look at him, gordo. Gordo. Let's see how... Oh, no. I wanted to see if I can zoom into his black people. He also loves when Mason messes around with him. He's one of the guys. He's one of the guys.
Look.
Yeah, he loves his cheeks. Mason.
He's not letting go.
That's what you get. See, lately he's been aggressive back. Like, he's not taking anyone's ish. Like, I was kissing him, smothering him with kisses too, and he grabbed my hair. Casi me despeluquea. Oh, no, carajo, stop. Be careful. No, don't give it to him, Mason. It hurts. It really hurts because his grip is so tight.
Good morning,
love.
He's
cranky.
He's hungry or what?
Yeah.
Feed me now, no?
Mwah, he just wants, he's hungry for mom's love.
Hey, puppy, look at that.
What is that?
What is
he? A whole new world.
He doesn't know about the cat. He's looking at something else over here.
He's always so interested by the closet because it's so bright in here and semi-organized. Which, by the way, Martin, I don't want you putting my shoes up there anymore because I can never get them, especially the ones that I wear on the daily.
Well, where are we going to put
them?
Well,
the other day I was looking for my running shoes, please, and I didn't want to wake you up. Look.
I'm going to throw them on the ground.
Yeah, and then, well, because I can't reach up there. Unless we get, like, a little stepladder in here, you know?
All right, you going to feed them or what? He's still looking. Mason's still sleeping. Mason! May, can you wake up? Yeah? Because I need to remember, we got to put the bed today. We got a new bed, we got a new bed, waiting right outside.
You going to put it together?
You always have to follow me.
Let me smell that ass, boy.
Exactly. He's always got to follow me, and then Ronaldo's always got to follow him. Look. I kicked the kid out. To the couch. He's
you
still know, sleepy.
Even though he can go up to his own bed. He hates his own bed, no?
You like your bed?
Mom's parents' bed are always more comfortable, though. Were you like that? Even now, if my mom had her own bed, which she refuses to sleep in her own bed, too.
I don't know.
My mom prefers to sleep on the couch. Is that TMI? She likes sleeping on the couch. It's more comfortable for her. But anyway,
on the couch?
Like growing up, I felt like my parents' bed was always so much more comfortable.
Yeah, I always felt the same thing, the same way, but I remember sleeping on my own bed.
I didn't sleep on my own bed till I was 12 years old, almost 13. I loved sleeping with my mom.
Really?
Yeah, my dad hated it. I loved it. So it was like, I got the best sleep when I would sleep with her. Whenever I wouldn't sleep with her, I would feel like tired at school, remember? And eventually I just stopped, but.
At 12 years old?
Yeah, that's a good age.
You're old as heck. Guys, Suzette wants to go out. She wants to do something, but look at her. She's dying. Hold on. But look at her. She's...
Are you filming
me right now? Yeah. Look at you. What? Exhausted.
I'm going to drink some coffee.
She like forcefully wants to do something.
I do, Martin. You know why? Because it's so hard to get stuff done.
It is because of this little guy. This little guy takes up all of our energy. At night, during the day.
So I got stuff done.
I know, I did too. What do you mean?
I know, but the thing is, like, there's a difference of getting stuff done nowadays than, I don't know what you're used to, I guess. I don't know. What do we gotta go to the store?
Yeah, we gotta get the bare necessities.
Yep,
what you doing, homeboy? What you doing, homeboy?
Stand there, boy. Oh, there we go. There we go.
You wanting to jump over the couch already? You wanting to jump over the couch already, Gojo? Oh, no, he wanted to eat the couch. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. One. Pin him. They're obsessed with wrestling these days. The boys.
Go, go.
Oh, dude, he got him good. Come on, pull that arm out. Pull that arm out.
Here, help him pull his arm out because he's getting frustrated.
He's got to work, dude. He's got to work. Ready? Oh, there you go. See, brother's going to help him.
Brother got your back.
So helpful, Mason.
Brother got your back. He does not like
to see the guy
struggle. Look at him. He doesn't really know about the camera, huh?
He doesn't. That's why he kind of looks at it like, what's that, mama? What's that? That's friends. That's friends and family. If Roman was walking, this is what he would look like.
At his age.
Come on, guys, baby, take underwear. Come on, mama.
He reminds me of like those little characters from South Park. I don't know why, those little boys. That walk. Well, obviously they walk, but... You've seen South Park, right?
Yeah,
that's how they walk.
I love that show, dude.
Who, you or me?
You!
Yeah, I know. I love that. I know the whole soundtrack to that movie. Want me to sing one of them?
Sure.
It's not really family channel appropriate songs, but I know every single song on that movie. About 2.5 months ago, we made a commitment on Instagram publicly.
No, you did too.
Me and you talked about it. I said, can we set a date, please? Just to kind of gauge ourselves as to like when we want to be back. Do you not want to be recording again? You act like you just aren't about it. I don't get it.
Yeah. I'm up and down. Some days I want to, and then sometimes it's like...
Nobody's saying you have to slave yourself.
I'm enjoying life now, you know?
Obviously, like, we love, you know, having much more time with our kids and just not having that pressure of having to record every single little moment, but it doesn't have to be that way in general. Like, we can record when we want to record and record moments that are special. Exactly, record moments exactly like these.
One thing we've learned about this guy is you don't mess with him. He decides whether he's joking or not. You know? Once it. He wanted his water. What are you doing?
Can you not get my hairy leg? Or my toes that Anthony Davis loved in my dream?
You still about that or what? You have to tell him?
It's not my fault.
Ronaldo says he loves your toes.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, wow.
Do you love my title?
Jeez. You got. Two kids, two dogs, and a clumsy mom. House is always a mess.
Hey, crybaby, how you doing, huh? I'm not getting a stealing.